Hey guys, welcome to Mission 21 of the Dino Thunder Present tutorial. So after this cutscene, you want to hold straight and get the first pod. Then hold upright towards the second one. Once you grab the second one, it is best to switch to Terrazord and fly backwards towards the invisible portal and the final pod. As soon as you're above the pod, I like to change to Tricera, since that's the first Zord that I use. And then after this cutscene, you want to hold upright and get the end of the line and go through the line of enemies. So, and then as soon as you kill the third one, hold upright to fall down. And then I like to go this direction. And you can take as many hits as you want here. You do drop health. There is health drops that you can get. And then as soon as the Tricera has one hit left, I like to switch to the Metro. Since he has a long jump, and you can run into these enemies and not get hit. It does not take damage. So you just want to run into these enemies like that, and then that's the end of the mission. And if you fall in the lava, you will be transported back to here. So, it's actually worse to do it that way. You want to end as close to the middle as you can. But if you do end up back here, you can stay Demetro, run towards the mission. Make sure to kill this tagger, or else it will tag you. Like that, but you can start the mission while getting tagged and it'll still work out fine. So stay tuned for mission 22.